I've seen a mockeries in the pants that I've chosen. When every day takes place, and time again I improve on how I'm not surprised when I realize it's a part of a plan. So here's a question: do you think God loves a rambling man? I'm not all that clean, but I know when I need a good washing. Sometimes I'm mean and want more than my fair portion. I'm part of a life where I just keep moving on alone. So here's my question: do you think God loves a rambling man? I got a question. So here's my question.